Ever found yourself trapped in the lobby, desperately wanted to dive back into the action-packed world of Warzone? Fret not. In this video, I've got your back. I'll guide you through a few simple solutions to fix that pesky issue and get you back into dominating the battlefield once again. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Change the game mode. While in the lobby, click the escape button, then click the back arrow button. Next, navigate back to the game mode selection screen. After that, choose a different game mode and click start. Then quickly press the escape button. Now return to the game mode screen and select the original mode. Check if the issue has vanished. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit enter. Now enter netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now input ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 2. If the matchmaking struggle persists, try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type CMD in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet. Then click on Ethernet. Click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment. Select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and check if the issue is resolved. And there you have it, folks. Say goodbye to the lobby blues in Call of Duty Warzone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.